started over window 8, then quickly moved towards the nose of the orbiter, and we tracked it through windows 1, 2, 3, 4, and now it's what about window 5? It's moving away.
Tally-ho, can you get a still imagery if you can, and any estimate on size or range?